following breaking news right now. Middle and upper school students at Woodward Academy spending most of the afternoon under a soft lockdown. School leaders say an off-campus incident prompted the lockdown. The Fulton County Sheriff's Office tells us it is on the scene of a possible barricaded gunman in the area of Cambridge Drive, and that's not far from the school. A heavy police presence could still be seen on the campus just moments ago.